ខ្ញុំសូមតបគុំលោកញាគ្រប់អង្គខ្ញុំសូមជម្រាបសួរតាយាយអ៊ំពូអ្នកមីខ្ញុំឈ្មោះសែនឌី In the occasion to commemorate the 74th anniversary of the loss of rights and freedom for indigenous Khmer Krom by the French president Vincent Auriol, he signed the law to grant 21 provinces 67,700 kilometers squared of land to Vietnamese government on June 4, 1949, without prior or proper consultation with the indigenous Khmer Krom. The injustice decision of the French government had caused the indigenous Khmer Krom to be suffered and lived under the pressure of the Vietnamese authorities for the last 74 years. After French authorities left Cochin China, the Vietnamese authorities have tried to change all the names of villages, communes, districts, provinces, and cities of indigenous Khmer Krom into their own languages, such as Breh Nokor City to Saigon and later Ho Chi Minh, Breh Trapam Province to Travuin, Pai Chau District to My Sien, Troi Tum Commune to Dai Tham, Mahatap Village to Matok, and Koh Trolak Island to Dao Kon Sa. But the indigenous Khmer Krom were forced to change their names and identities. This kind of action by Vietnamese authorities abolished the indigenous Khmer Krom from the world. I am a Khmer Krom Yen, waiting to express all kind of actions by the Vietnamese regime on the indigenous Khmer Krom unjust and against the human rights. I would like to call the Khmer Krom and Khmer people who live around the globe to support Khmer Krom Federation and stand up by raising this issue to the world to put pressure to Vietnamese government for recognizing Khmer Krom as indigenous of Kampuchea Krom, not ethnic minorities or whatever they wanted. Finally, I would like to say one Khmer expression that Tompang's Nong Resei means the young generation will follow their elders to further build up stronger nations. Jayo, I am proud to be a youth of indigenous Khmer Krom. Thank you for your attention.
បើបងប្អូនមិនតន់បាន Subscribe នៅ Channel KKCC TV នេះសូមមេត្តាជួយចុចកណ្ដឹងហើយជួយ Like ជួយ Share បន្តទៅកាន់ប្រិយមិត្តរបស់យើងឲ្យបានគ្រប់គ្រប់គ្នាផងសូមអរគុណ